clock ticks of your time. Thank you for being here as Cricket officially celebrates its 20th anniversary. This remarkable story has touched the lives of so many over the course of its run. We've seen fans of all ages come together to find the brains, heart, and courage of these characters and within themselves. So thank you for defying gravity with us. We are honored to be a part of the show's legacy along with every single person you see on this stage, as well as those who work or have worked on and off stage here at the Gershwin Theater and around New York City.
when I was 22. They're not the same thing. I was right over there in the basement of the Circle in the Square studying acting. And I'm not exactly sure how I got from over there to right here. But I know I have changed for the better, and I sure know that I couldn't have gotten here without Stephen Schwartz.
Like and comment along. Toss, toss. We'll see you at the show.